Goldberg, we have a warrant for your arrest.
You have a warrant for my arrest?
That's correct.
You're kidding me.
No, I'm not kidding you.
Whatever it is, whoever charged me with whatever it is, like I said, you know, Jack knows, everybody in this city knows that I do nothing but positive things for this community. I do all the things for kids. I do things for the fallen cops. So you and you and you, nobody here can take me in for anything that I didn't do. You got that? I don't care, because whatever it is, I'm innocent. Like I said, none of you guys can take me downtown for something I'm not guilty for. Not any one of you guys, or collectively, all of you. You got that? I don't like being wrongly accused. So whatever it is, it's bogus and it ain't true. I don't hear anything else.
I have an arrest warrant for you, Mr. Goldberg. And you're going to have to go downtown with us, regardless if you like it or not. You are going downtown.
First of all, I don't like it. Second of all, whatever it is, like I said, I didn't do it. So every gun you got and every piece of mace you got, it's going to take every single piece of weaponry to take me down there. Okay, so you prepared to do that? I hope you are, because I am. I stand for good in this community, and nobody can tell me otherwise. Okay?
What's going on? He's being arrested.
For what?
I don't know.
What do you want, Jack?
Just calm down.
You know and I know it ain't true. Whatever it is.
I stand up, but you need to calm down. Let's go over to the precinct.
Calm down. I got my whole life on the line here.
I
got my reputation. We're calling defamation of character here.
Bill,
okay?
Listen, I understand. Listen, you calm down. I understand, okay? Go to the precinct. We're going to get all the information. The detectives are going to find out what's going on.
Jack,
everything will be straightened out. Look,
it ain't right. This is not right. You know me.
Listen, go to the precinct. We're going to get the information. Everything's going to be taken care of, okay?
Damn.
Listen, calm down, Bill. Listen, calm down. Last time I'm going to tell you. All I need you to do is put your hands behind you.
Put
your hands behind your back.
You know what this makes me look like, Jack? This makes
Bill,
me look like I'm guilty.
Look, I understand. Just put your hands behind you. Let the officers handcuff you.
Put your hands behind your back.
Listen, I'm going to tell you one more time. Put your hands behind you. Look. You understand, you know me, okay? Do like I asked you, let's go to the precinct. We're gonna get everything straightened out, okay?
All I got to say, Jack, is we've been friends for a long time. You do your job, you do what you gotta do, and I guarantee you, I'll be vindicated, because this is wrong.
Bill, I understand.
You do what you gotta do.
I understand. Let's just go on down there. We'll get the information. Everything's gonna come out okay.
This is wrong, Jack. This is wrong.
Let's go. Let's go.
This is wrong!
Come out that door, though.
Come on, Bill.
Come on! What's going on? This is bogus!
You'll need to step back. Step back.
Come on,
step
get off me!
Step back.
I got a mask with him in the nose.
Step back. I'm telling you to step back.